Hey, TFC Faith Nation, it's Pastor Campbell, the happiest pastor of the greatest people, the partners, the Faith Center, and Faith Nation. As you know, this year has been our year to go for it. And people have been going for it in their faith life, in their spiritual life, in their financial life, in their fitness life, in their relationships. And people had just been pouring in the testimonies of how you've been going for it in your life. Listen to me. We're in the last quarter, approaching the turn of the year, and it's still time for you to go for it. But here as a church, I want to rally us in something that I believe that God has placed upon my heart that is going to impact not only you, but your friends, your family, and watch this, total strangers. One of the things that this time that we've been going through in the world has caused us to do is become more isolated. A few weeks ago, I preached about how truth is attacked because the enemy, he interrogates you, but then another one was he isolates you. So many people have been isolated in this time, and I'll be honest with you, you may have felt like I felt. I've had to warm myself back up to being around people. You know what I'm saying? I got into a position where I was fine being on my boat by myself, fine being in the house by myself, fine being with just me, my three, us four, and no more. But that's not how God designed us to thrive. God designed us to thrive in relationship. God designed us to thrive in community. And what I want you to do is raise your level of evangelism as we go for it in this evangelistic effort called Plus One. Come on, say that with me. Plus One. Come on, somebody say it louder than that. Plus One. Well, anytime I'm given an opportunity to go to an event, they say, you know what, if you RSVP, you can bring a plus one, and I bring my girl, Lady C, or Mia, or Madison. I want you to have a plus one focus for the entire month of October. Now, whether you're online or whether you're in person, I want you not to just invite, bring someone to church with you or have someone online with you as you worship from your home or on vacation or wherever you are. Well, Pastor Campbell, what if I wanna bring somebody but they're out of state? Well, while you are in service, you have them online. Every single person, and I'm working on my list right now, will invite and bring one person to church every Sunday in the month of October. This month is our plus one month, and we are going to show God how much we love ourselves by being in his presence, how much we love our family, by making sure they're included, and how much we love our friends and total strangers that need the word right now. I'm continuing in Unshakable, and I'm telling you this, God is going to move by his power in this series in a greater way, and you, your friends, your family, total strangers, everybody needs to be included. Plus one, I'm challenging you. I want to hear your plus one testimony of who you're bringing to church every week this month for the glory of God. Let's go for it. Love y'all. Bye.